did it go? At the police, I mean. Oh. Would you like a glass of water? Here. Look, Monsieur Claude, my amusement is back.
Get out of here.
But...
Get out! Well. Were they pleasant, the police?
Go away, please.
Were they like me, madame? Did they say to how beautiful you were? Did they say to that they trusted you? Did they voice with admiration for you the way I did? Did they honor you from a distance like me because you were pure and honest?
Please let me go.
Did they give you a scroll to hang on your wall to show your children how you served your country during the Great War?
Give it to me, give it to me, please.
Here it is, a decoration. Lisa Guyonnet. Nothing about your pure and respectable Madame Teller. Nothing about your American husband. Only that you must report each Saturday at 9 a.m. to the police. Only that you must carry it all your life. Don't look down. Look at me.
You're hurting me.
Am I? Not enough. I respected you, didn't I? I believed you, didn't I? Well, I was stupid because I couldn't tell. One should be able to tell. You shouldn't be allowed to deceive people.
Claude! Claude!
Claude? It isn't Claude who has cut your hair. It is your own country. So that when you walk in the street, people will be able to tell.
What are you doing? Are you crazy?